บ่าขยมบัดส้มจุ่มเรียบสู่ดอกปุกใหม่บางผลลุงยิ่งลูกตาหนึ่งเปรียบมาถึงอ๋อได้ตั้งใจนิยมตามดานสำหรับประเมียนนึ่งจุ่มในดังเซ็งๆตามสังคมยูทูบจิติกรุบหนังจิติเมตรัยขนมขนาดปีนี้นี่ได้ขยมบัดมีนอัตบอดประเมียนมุ้ยได้มีนจุ่มน้องจึงถารุมเพิบจุ่มนู้กำปงแต่ลายโอนเอลีสกสกสลับแต่สวามัยลิงมุ้ยบัดทั่วเนี่ยนิ่งพรสุภารีรุมเพิบหลังจุ่มบัดดอยยกนมเค้กกำนัดมอกสุไพรไทม์เตียงมีนกระโดดถุ่มเหนียสายจุนติดบักมือก็คืนกู้รุมหลักหลังวิ่งมันติดพองในถาตุสนิทจุนกระโดดจีเฟนเฟนมันติดเนี่ยตีปุ๊บจีสกอลเจียจีมันคานเนี่ยนิ่งพอสปารีโนได้เจียตีแต่ดารากำไพร์ได้ระบายชิมหมดเนี้ยได้ทุบนึกจมูกกรมนีแบบมีហើយក៏ជាអ្នកសម្ដែងល្ខោនបាសាក់ដ៏ស្ទើរជំនាញនិងប៉ិនប្រសប់ផងដែរនៅតែទទួលបានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ខ្លាំងមកទល់នឹងពេលនេះក្រោយពីរៀបការអ្នកនាងបានសាងគ្រួសារជាមួយស្វាមីនិងទទួលបានកូនស្រីម្នាក់ឈ្មោះបេឡាជាចំណងដៃលុះមកដល់ព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី2ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2020កន្លងទៅអ្នកនាងបានសម្រាលកូនស្រីទី2របស់ខ្លួនដោយជោគជ័យម្នាក់ទៀតដែលមានឈ្មោះពីរោះណាគឺវណ្ណរាហៅអេលីមួយរយៈចុងក្រោយនេះមហាជនជាច្រើនផ្ទុះការចាប់អារម្មណ៍អូនអេលីកូនស្រីពៅសុផារីយ៉ាងខ្លាំងស្ទើរមិនគួរជឿនឹងនឹកស្មានដល់រហូតដល់ថ្នាក់អ្នកខ្លះយករូបអូនតូចម្នាក់នេះទៅផុសបន្តនឹងពូលពាកប្លែកៗគួរឲ្យស្រឡាញ់ជាច្រើនទៀតផងចំណែកម្សិលមិញនេះនាថ្ងៃទី20ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2022អ្នកនាងផនសផារីឡាយវីដេអូបង្ហាញពីសកម្មភាពអូនអេលីដូចធម្មតាបានប្រហែល20នាទីស្រាប់តែឃើញស្វាមីយកនំខូបកំណើតមកសុខស្រាយក្នុងថ្ងៃខូបកំណើតពិសេសទទួលបានកាដូដ៏ធំញាក់សាច់ពីស្វាមីទៀតបើកមើលក៏ឃើញនាឡិកាដាំពេជ្រយ៉ាងស្រស់ស្អាតដល់ថ្នាក់ធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកនាងសុផារីរំភើបឡើងយំរួចភ្ជាប់សារខ្លីមួយថាកំពុងឡាយកូនសុកសុកប៉ាប៉ាមកសុផារីបាទហើយអត្ថបទព័ត៌មានដែលខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបជូនខាងលើនេះក៏មានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា